We've got storms that are pushing out of the area. Do know that at least through about 6 o'clock, those storms could turn severe. We've had a lot of sunshine out today, and the last bit of these storms are rolling through. That could provide just enough mechanism for some severe storms. We will let you know the second a warning is issued here on WYFF4.com or the app. So stay tuned and keep it handy, okay? So 48 degrees tonight. No severe weather, though, past, say, sundown. 48 in Asheville, 52 in Greenville. So a bit on the cool side for our Friday. To start off, at least, it'll be very windy despite sunshine. Temperatures will get into the mid-60s, a little bit below normal. Asheville to Hendersonville, only the 50s to around 60 degrees with some late day showers possible. 58 degrees in Asheville will feel chilly with those sustained winds, 20 to 30 miles per hour, gusts up to 40 to 50 miles per hour throughout the day. Let me show you those winds because they begin to pick up tonight behind this rain and storm activity. Around midnight, we've got gusts up to 30 or 40 miles per hour. Tomorrow, we start off with winds just howling through the mountains and the valleys. It'll start to pick up as the day goes on in the upstate. 30, 40, 50 mile per hour wind gusts, certainly not out of the question. Then on Saturday, the upstate's winds will die down a bit, but look at the ridgetops in the mountains, still dealing with 50 mile per hour plus gusts through the afternoon hours. By Saturday night, that wind starts to die down. The 4-day looks like this. Live Super Doppler 4 impact day on Friday. Despite lots of sunshine, it's going to be very windy. 40, 50 mile per hour gusts, that warrants it. 68 degrees for a high. We're at 77 with sunshine on Saturday. Sunday into next week, we've got mid-80s. Locked in along with the sunshine. Mild nights too by the end of next week. Growing season will begin in full force, low 60s. Western North Carolina, we got high winds and 61 tomorrow. Remaining breezy on Saturday, pushing the 80s Sunday and beyond.